Hey guys, Jen here of the Kitty Fun Toys. I make videos for little kids, especially the little learners out there. Today I have Play-Doh picnic bucket playset. Let's open this up. Light brown Play-Doh, dark brown Play-Doh, white Play-Doh, banana mold, cookie mold, scissor, a bread mold, apple mold, this is a pretzel mold, cheese mold, a pear mold, and strawberry mold. So we're gonna try to make these. Some cookies, bread, sandwiches, some fruits, and pretzels. First we're gonna try to make a bread using white Play-Doh. One bread is done. Now we make another one. Now we get another bread. So now we make some peanut butter using light brown Play-Doh. Our peanut butter is done. Now we're making some jelly using red Play-Doh. Our sandwich is done. It comes with peanut butter and jelly. Yum! Now it's time for some fruits. This is apple, red apple. Our apple is done. How about some strawberries? We're going to use red Play-Doh. There's a strawberry. Yum. Now for some bananas, we're gonna use yellow Play-Doh. Our banana, some pears with green Play-Doh, pears done. Now let's try some cookies with a light brown Play-Doh. Yum. Let's do one more. Another one. Now we're gonna add some chocolate chip to our cookie, which is going to be a dark brown Play-Doh. And here's our cookies. It looks yummy and looks real. But this is a Play-Doh and this is only for playing. Play-Dohs, real Play-Dohs are not food. So remember guys, Play-Doh's fun to play but not eat. Yeah. Now for the pretzels, we're gonna use dark brown Play-Doh. Pretzel looks yum. Let's make another one. Another pretzel. Yum. Now we can add white for our pretzels to look real with the salt, like a salt pretzel. That's all this time. Here's our cookies and our pretzel. Here's our peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Here's our healthy fruits that we can eat in our picnic. Well, there you have it, guys. Our picnic bucket, Play-Doh, thank you so much for watching. It's Jen, Kitty Fun Toys and More.